fortunate enough to meet Tara in 1982, just after she moved to Australia from UK, where she'd already pioneered the introduction of Indian, especially Kathakali dancing.
It was a wonderful time. This art center creates fabulous memories. The president himself came up to me, held my hands and expressed his appreciation and told me, this art form that I've got in me, I should carry with me wherever I go.
Varika, varika, sakhi.